Remember, I always said a son cut hair on his. My son would say tall and dark, then. What's up, man? You know you back there, what's up, hold on? Long time ago. Yeah. Wife in the heavens, I'm in the spot. I put my own spot shop.
Oh, yeah?
In heaven, this thing at my hometown.
Good morning.
Good
morning. How you doing?
I'm doing all right.
All right,
man.
Oh, I should be good.
I had to go.
I'm going to
be in the hospital.
Yeah. I'm going to Studio 1500.
Oh, okay.
does the computers.
Yeah. I bought a car from Mr. Jordan.
For real?
Yeah.
They chirping then. You know, when they get that leaf back, they're gonna be crying and shit.
Jen say, what's that dude? Is he some kid here?
He kept on trying to take the trimmers out of my hair.
Yeah.
Man, look, let me show you how
I'm trying to show. I'm trying to show.
She said, you want him to do it or you want to do it? You know me, I don't give a fuck about your feelings or your stomach.
Yeah, that's what he told me. He said, I don't give a fuck about your feelings or your stomach,
dude.
He said, oh, you got money.
Oh, come on, Kim Fogg, get in the car. Come on, Kim Fogg, get in the car. Oh, he got 20s. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what he said. Oh, you got 20s. You can ride with him, get in the car.
You can hit it in the car and ain't nobody gonna smoke but you.
Yeah, see, ain't nobody told me.
About your feelings or your stomach. Oh, you got 20. Come on, Kimbo, get in the car.
Yeah, I'm going to go.
Gotcha. Jeff. So you get enough, you gonna get that mohawk shape up, and then just your end, you don't want them cut, you just want your end shape trimmed off.
Yeah, well, I'll leave the end trimmed off.
Yeah, yeah.
And your end, what I'm asking for?
He got you.
All right, thanks.
You're welcome.
Hey, everybody.
How you doing? Yeah.